recent clip that I created. It's pretty much a sketch of my 2018 experience as being a mom. So it has like a bright side and also has like a dark side. So if you had surgery, we can relate. As for my sketchbook, I'm halfway through it, but I decided to make my sketches and poems more personal that reflect on my experience as a painter and also what inspired the sketches and the current collection. So the writer of King of the Hill, his name is Michael something, I don't remember his last name, but he touched base on how artists and other creatives such as writers write about themselves in a creative way instead of touching base on what makes us human. So as for me, I decided to share about my inner human self through my work, of course. So stay tuned. Oh, and by the way, I'll be showcasing my current craft collection at a show called Creative Babe. The recent show was at Rodeo 39, but that was for other vendors. So I hope you guys can come out here and support me. I'll be taking my brother to help me with my booth. I will be selling some florals and also some of my paintings. Not the largest paintings, because I really want to have those for like a solo art show collection. I'm just not sure where I'll be having that collection showcase, but as for the small craft collection, I'll have it at Creative Babe Market. I'll keep a link in the bio, so you, hopefully somebody, one of you guys, can come and stop by. Stay tuned. Thanks.